Hopefully today 2.5 miles, perfect trip for them. Line them up. Nobody's actually wanting to go forward, so if he's wanting to go on, then I'll let him go. No.
No, we were very surprised at how short he is in the odds.
I just think he's down a nice market. People obviously see that. He's not disgraced. He's selling his last few runs. You know what I mean? They're still good runs, like 5th and 6th last day.
Yeah, you don't want him to be 5th and 6th.
No,
he's getting too used to that nice and easy.
Consistent.
Oh, yes. I like being 5th.
Yeah. I think track and ground and everything should suit him today.
Yes.
We'll be able to see that.
Hopeful. He's looking fab. He's got a lovely coat. He's a great neck, isn't he? And he schooled well. I went to watch him.
And Lucinda rode him yesterday.
And so. I remember yesterday, so he's going to
go. Oh, going then.
Yes. Yeah, but the soft pallet, wasn't it?
He does that. Last time he didn't actually do it until I pulled up, like until after the race across the finishing line. Just sort of a case of no hassling him, I think. Like, just keeping the bit up in his mouth and not letting him get his stand on.
Because this sort of ground, if there is a problem, we'll
The only thing is, he'll not be taking out his comfort zone, you know, and they'll hopefully go
he'll
a bit steadier
fast.
And they'll you sometimes find that with him.
Yeah. And he doesn't make a noise when he's gone.
No. I mean, he would do maybe over the last couple. He did that at Kelso, going to run him over hurdles, but hopefully it's just he's not bothering with it anymore. So.
Good, yes. All right.
Thank you.
but it's their own homes. They don't commit to offence.
No.
They need to,
no.
And I don't know, maybe we should put cheapies on there.
Yeah, I agree he needs cheapies. All the more reason that he wants grabbing hold, you know.